Help me out.
Hang in there, man. I can take it from here.
I can keep applying pressure if you...
I've got it. Hang in there, man. It's okay. Just hang in there. Just relax. It'll be okay.
Hey. Wanted to say thank you for helping us out back there. I know that we're two complete strangers and we look incredibly suspicious, but I appreciate you helping us out. The name's Derek. And that's Marcus over there. We were out trying to scavenge for food, and we got attacked by some bandits. Marcus got injured pretty badly, but we barely escaped with our lives. But you have no goddamn clue what's going on out there, do you? You know, we've been out in the city. Been out looking for things. There's nobody left. There's nothing left. There's barely any hope left for anybody. And I can see you figured that out for yourself.
You know what to do.
So you're back. So you found the body, huh? No use playing dumb now, boy. Go ahead. Check him out.
You're 2 seconds away from losing your goddamn arm.
Knock it off. He doesn't need to lose an arm. You know, we just wanted to find out where your car was so we could get out of here. But I guess we won't need to find out now, will we?
You don't have to.
that shit! What the hell with this? Get him! Where's the fucking car? Just tell him! Where's the fucking car? Where's the fucking car? All you had to do was tell us where the fucking car was and none of this shit would have happened. None of this goddamn shit would have happened. Time for you to say fucking goodnight. You don't have to fucking do this, man. You don't have to do this.
Day with those guys.
One fucking day!
Good people don't make it this far.